Well, today is get as much done as possible, and tomorrow. Chance of showers this afternoon. Not really too much tomorrow, but a good chance Friday. It's drying out some. Not great, but it's better than it was. I'm going to take off to the back there and try to get a good full day of stumping in. Tomorrow I may try to move that back there before it rains again, just so that everything is done up here that needs to be hauled away. And then I can just kind of focus on everything back there. Let's go get started.
So I'm going to take two of these pine trees down, and that'll give me a good kind of shoot to push all this debris right here down to where I'm going to do the burn pit at. Trying to pick the nicer trees to save. These are pretty crooked and jacked up looking. Thank you.
much stuff. It adds up so quick. Stumps and then go back over there and finish working up that edge. Then kind of keep working on this till lunchtime, and then I'll probably fiddle on something else to break up the monotony of sitting here digging up stumps all day long. So might dig a burn pit over there or do a little work with the dozer. I'll figure it out. So I've made really good progress this morning. I've got everything stumped all out in here, and all that's left to do is a couple passes right there and then down that edge. But what I'm going to do now is, I'm tired of stumping, I'm going to go down here and figure out where the burn pit is going to go. Probably go ahead and dig that, start piling some stuff in it, and then this afternoon jump on the D6 because I can push all this stuff down here before it rains. And start getting a lot of this stuff down here and cleaned up. That way, they're calling for rain on Friday. If I can burn, everything will be down there and ready for that. So let's go do something different. So I'm down the hill here, kind of in the valley. What I'm going to do is do a big burn pit right here to put everything in, lay all my dirt right here, and all that junk that I hauled down here, what I'm going to do is spread it out all down in here, and then the dirt from the pit, cover it up and grade that out and kind of help level this low area up some with that. But what I'm going to do right now, since there's probably going to be some nasty clay, there's about a foot of topsoil, 8 or 10 inches or to a foot, I'm going to scrape that off and stockpile it, so once I spread the dirt out, I can cover it back up with that.
So I'm raking this topsoil up and stockpiling it over here, so we'll have something to kind of spread back over all this when it's all said and done. If I was smart, I would have gone and got the hoses made for my grading bucket, but I've just been so busy, I haven't. That would be a good bucket to have on right now, just scraping this. Not the end of the world, it's only gonna take maybe 20 minutes. Or the D6 without the rake, but by the time I take the rake off and get the rake back on, I could have just done it with the excavator. Valuable thing in this part of the county, so I'm going to take the few minutes it takes to try to salvage some of it. aggressive. All right, well, I'm gonna make one more pass over here and go ahead and dig the pit.
I was gonna set the camera up, but it's starting to rain now. Wasn't quite expecting this much rain today, as it's gonna kind of put a little damper on the raking. But nothing I can do about it. So I got the pit dug. I'm going to lay all this stuff right here in it, and heck, I might be able to burn in the morning. I don't know. Might be able to burn this afternoon. We shall see. At least I'm going to get the hole filled up. Maybe the rain will be out of here by then, and I can push some of that stuff down here. Hope this isn't going to be a sign of the winter to be expected. If so, it's going to be a long, long winter with all the stuff I've got to do if this weather stays like this. So, I've got a grapple full of dry brush up there and a jug of Red Def over there. And we'll see if I can't get this pile started. While it was pouring down rain, I filled it up with brush and see if I can't get a fire started and take advantage of it being wet to burn some of this stuff. So that hole's about 12 or 13 feet deep, and it's about 10 feet above it. So good little pile of brush there. It appears to look like it's gonna start burning here pretty good. I've just kind of been putting stuff on it, trying to get a hot center there started. I'm gonna keep working on grabbing this brush right here and moving it over here and just getting what I can burnt, since it's too wet to push any of that with a dozer. It just leaves muddy ruts. Maybe it'll dry out some tonight. I can push all that closer here in the morning and just keep burning, but it's raining again, so not a whole lot I can do but make the best of it.
Nice and hot now, which is good. It's taking about an hour. Keep all that stuff piled on there and it'll cook. I'm just tracking around making mud pies, bringing brush over here, trying to grab this stuff right here so I could possibly rake out that mess over there, get everything cleaned up. stumps on here once it gets nice and hot, because I'm going to run out of dry brush. Well, I had no intentions on burning today, but I also didn't know that it was going to rain like it did. But everything considering, I think it was a productive day. I got everything stumped from pretty much where I'm at up here to this oak tree right here. And majority of everything I've cleared today is in the fire. I'm going to go up there and fuel this machine up, and I'm gonna jump on the D6 and make just a couple of pushes. There's some stump piles I can push over there. And I'm gonna come back this evening after dinner and pile all that stuff up on the pile so that it will burn down tonight, and then work again on it tomorrow. That's all the brush that I have left and a whole lot more stumps. So I want to really pile those stumps on there tonight and let them burn down. That way, because they'll take a lot longer than anything else to burn down. So let me go fill this up with fuel, and I'll finish out the last clip on the D6 pushing some stumps up.